Hi everyone, Matteo here, back in the kitchen for another brewing video. Today I want to tell you how I achieve an amazing coffee using the AeroPress with the bypass technique. You don't know what's the bypass technique? Let me explain you briefly. The bypass technique is creating a coffee concentration with the AeroPress and then dilute the solution with hot fresh water. For me, the bypass method is better than a classic one because it allows me to balance my brew with a high level of precision. Now, let me explain you what's the process. First step, create a coffee concentration. I usually use a ratio of 1:4 coffee to water. I grind my coffee coarse. Just for give you a reference, I use over 30 clicks with a Comandante hand grinder. I use a water temperature of 96 degrees Celsius and 1 minute brew time, plus around 20 to 30 seconds for the plunging process. Why all these variables are very important? The low ratio reduces the ability of the water to extract solutes contained into the coffee ground, and this will reduce the extraction of bitterness. The high temperature makes this extraction faster, and the 1 minute brewing reduces the contact time of the water with coffee, reducing the extraction of unpleasant compounds like polyphenols. Now, stop talking and let's make some coffee. After the brewing process, we obtain the concentrated yield. This solution has a high strength, and with the dilution, we will open up aroma and flavors. Now, I'm going to show you how I find the right dilution. From this brew, I got around 60 grams of yield. I weighed 55 grams, and I add 100 milliliters of water. I tasted, and if I feel that the coffee is still too strong, I add 10 more milliliters of water. I tasted and I repeat this process of adding 10 milliliters of water until I reach the right balance. And if you think that during this process you over bypass the solution, you don't need to worry because you can still using the 5 grams of concentration you left aside to balance back the cup. During this dilution process, could happen that you actually realize that the concentration wasn't quite all right. Sometimes can taste bitter, or sometimes the opposite, can taste sour or lack of body. The solution for this problem is to adjust the brewing variables. If it's bitter over extracted, I grind coarser, or I use a lower brewing temperature. If the brew is a bit under extracted and I feel sourness and the lack of body, I grind finer, or I increase the brewing temperature. But the most important thing is to change one variable at a time. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I really hope you will enjoy brewing AeroPress with this method. If you have any questions or if you want to share your AeroPress method with me, please leave a comment below. And if, like me, you are passionate about coffee, well, the only thing to do is to subscribe to my channel. Ciao! I actually forgot to tell you that you can find the full AeroPress recipe down below on the description.